Because Oracle Autonomous Data Warehouse Cloud, or ADWC, is a fully autonomous database, you can use it as a data store in your data integration projects. Let's take a look at how to create an ADWC connection in Oracle Data Integration Platform Cloud, or DIPC. Before we get started, there's a few things we'll need. An ADWC credential file, downloaded from the ADWC console, an Object Storage Classic connection, and an agent for an Oracle 12c component. Let's log into DIPC console and go to the admin page. This is where we'll set the Object Storage Classic connection as the default. Now let's create a connection. This is the DIPC homepage. There are a few ways to create a new connection. The easiest is to click the Create button on the connection tile on the homepage. You can also select the Catalog menu from the left navigation bar. From there, click Create and then click Connection. Complete the General Information section in the connection box before going to the connection settings. Name and describe the connection, and then select the agent you previously set up for ADWC. When Autonomous Data Warehouse Cloud is selected as the type, you'll see a few more options. Enter the username and password of the ADWC data store and upload the credential file you downloaded during the prerequisite step. The service name and schema drop-down menus are populated with values from the data store. When you select a service name, the JDBC field will automatically show a URL. The URL is editable and allows the proxy settings to be updated. Select a schema to be used for the data store. Click Test Connection to verify that DIPC is connected to ADWC. When the test connection is validated, save the connection. You can see all the connections in the Catalog menu and perform actions on them. A connection to ADWC is successfully created. Integration tasks can now be performed on the data. This procedure is also useful in creating other types of connections in DIPC to data sources such as Oracle databases, MySQL, Microsoft SQL Server, Salesforce, and others. Learn more at docs.oracle.com/cloud.